Where are we in the universe? And how do we know? If we could make a detailed map of the universe, showing many different galaxies at different times, we could understand more about its structure and how it's expanding over time. Supernovae help us do that. Not only are they the cosmic explosions of dying stars, they're also great tools for measuring distances in space. Certain types of supernovae, called Type 1A supernovae, explode in a predictable way that allows scientists to compare them and figure out their relative distances from Earth. When you compare them, a Type 1A supernova close to Earth will look brighter than one far away, just like a flashlight in your face looks brighter than the same flashlight across the street. Type 1A supernovae are some of the brightest explosions in space, and that's how we can see them from billions of light years away. Their glow started traveling towards us billions of years ago, which means we can also use them to learn how the universe looked back then. With more observations of Type 1A supernovae in all directions, we can refine our map of the universe in both space and time. Scientists have been working on this project for a while, and they've found some surprises. When scientists in the 1990s looked at their space-time map, they noticed that the universe's expansion hasn't been slowing down over time like they expected. Instead, it's been speeding up. We don't know exactly what's causing that, but our best explanation is the existence of dark energy, a mysterious force pushing galaxies apart in the universe. Type 1A supernovae are great tools to help us learn more about dark energy, but they're rare to see in any one galaxy. For example, you'd have to wait about 500 years to see one in the Milky Way. We need more supernovae observations if we want to improve our cosmic map. And that's where Rubin Observatory comes in. Rubin will scan the entire Southern Hemisphere sky every few nights for 10 years, observing billions of galaxies and finding lots of Type 1A supernovae. Every few months, Rubin will detect more Type 1A supernovae than have been observed in all of history. That's a game changer for refining our map of the universe, learning more about dark energy, and maybe even revealing new cosmic mysteries.